All right. We are set and we are ready to go. What's up, my Dragonlings? I am the Dragon God of Gaming, Damian Dragon, and welcome back to God of War. And, as you notice, we are at where the Oracle was taken. If you guys were wondering why exactly I've been, I was MIA for the last couple days, I forgot. I actually had a lot going on, and believe me, you was not going to like me the day I was supposed to upload this. Oh, fuck. Hold on. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. My landlord came to the door, had to talk to him. Okay. Oh, forgot. Okay. Motherfucker. Am I enjoying myself? You damn well know I am. Feels good to be powerful. It feels really damn good. Alright. The Temple of the Oracle. Alright. Let's save half-naked lady. Alright. Onward! To victory! Sure, I will help you. You guys want to go? Is this what you want to do? I'm just gonna... Dumbass. You know, if you're gonna fight me, at least do me justice. Ow, bitch. You're gonna get your head ripped off and you're gonna fucking like it. You know, I'm just gonna keep on doing it, so. Now give me your fucking skull. Ow. Come here, bitch. You gotta get your head ripped off. Now I'm getting real sick and tired of you doing that today. Give me your fucking head. Yeah, what are you gonna do? More. I just dripped the fucking wings out from them. Kratos has literally no fear.
Good, my boy. Good. Athena has chosen wisely. I knew it was so.
Who are you?
So, you have the blades. The skin as pale as the moon. You are the one indeed. Perhaps Athens will survive at that. But be careful. Don't want you dying before I'm done with this grave.
A grave? In the middle of a battle? Who will occupy an old man?
You will, my son. Oh, I've got a lot of digging to do indeed. All will be revealed in good time. And when all appears to be lost, Kratos, I will be there to help.
You're digging my fucking... Bruh, you're digging my grave.
Don't disturb me now, son. I've got my work to do, and you have yours. And precious little time left to do either.
Bruh, you just told me you're digging my fucking grave. Disturb you. I'm disturbing you from digging my own grave. Now how fucking out of left field does that sound? Fuck you. Fuck your father, fuck your father, fuck your father. Okay, just making sure of what's my surroundings. In these types of games, you always want to look around. Always better. Why is it always the damsels that get themselves captured? Why can't it never be the prince? You're really gonna keep on coming to me? You fucking harps. Fuck your feelings. Fuck the concept of your life. Fuck your mom. Hey. Ah! Bitch! Fuck your dad. Fuck your sister. Fuck your brother. Fuck your granddad. Fuck your grandma. Fuck your auntie. And fuck your uncle. Fuck your cousins. Fuck Steve from off the block. I'll rip you all apart. I have no qualms. And I'll make every fucking single one painful. Okay, so is this... By now I think even Kratos is just like, I'm getting real sick and tired of doing this. By now, you would think that they would get tired of getting their wings snapped off of them. Okay, I get it. They're never ending. Alright. Let's go. What a bitch. Alright. Am I at least a little bit annoyed? Yes. Let's see. Oh, wait. I see. I very much see. Dumbass. Okay. There we go. I'm about to say, who else wants some? Okay. Now, let's try this again, for me not being stupid. Bitch. Okay. Let's try this again. There's still more. All right. Haha! I'm smart! Okay. I have the wrath of the gods. Ain't nobody gonna fuck with me. Yeah, keep bitching. Okay, can't go that way. Can't go that way. This is getting old. Let's see what's at the end of this. I might as well. What fucking really? Yeah. Keep it in your pants. All right. Yep, keep on screeching. Alright, nothing down here. Case. Came to a conclusive end. Now who the fuck's yelling at me? Alright. Most excellent. Suck it. Keep on sending people, and I keep on knocking them down. Suck it. Suck it. Suck it. Keep on sending soldiers like that. What's wrong with you? So far, I don't need to, edit. Come on, you have not done any exercise. I mean, I can't do a pull-up, but I can at least, I know what the fuck to do here. Alright, what the fuck do I do exactly? Hey, Oracle! Seeing as fit that you are an Oracle! Mind telling me what the fuck to do there, sister? Would love to know.
What are you doing? I'm
up here! I know!
Help me, Kratos, please!
Okay. Only the Oracle of Athens can lock the door. That would be good if I could fucking reach. I don't have anything. Oh, wait. How the fuck do I do that, though? I can't reach the fucking thing. Bitch. This is gonna anger the fuck out of me. I'll be right back. I need to check my area. I know it sounded fucked up, but yeah. I need something from up here. Yeah. All right. Oracle, I know. Believe me, I am well aware. I'm extremely well aware of where the fuck you are. Go get your panties in a mix. Okay, nope, I get it. I know what I'm supposed to do. Shut the fuck up. I'm supposed to stack these. Nag, 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 nag. All right. Alright. There we go.
Kratos, I'm slipping. You must get here quickly. I can help you. We can save Athens, but you must hurry.
Alright. Position yourself next to the edge. Yep. I kind of know that. All right. Honey, I'm going as fast as I fucking can. There we go.
And with that act, Kratos set in motion the events that would lead, as Athena herself has foretold, as you have come to see.
No, I can't! We must not stop!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta. You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
Well, damn!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east.
Okay.
But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned.
Good to fucking know, sweetheart. Thank you. I had to cut a good amount of that out because, tits, but TNA, but you guys see where that was going. I kind of got. I'm like, I'm glad I'm doing it when I'm doing this. It's around 5 o'clock the night before, so yeah. I'm actually very happy that it's going up when it's going up. Well, I'm doing it at the time I am. Oh, shit. Alright. It's only been 32 minutes. Well, damn. It's a strange monument. You are not sure of its meaning or purpose. I know what's one thing's purpose is. To give me a fucking phoenix. It gives you a foreboding feeling. It is your ultimate fate. We're tied to this very ledge. Yeah, you fucking jump off it to fucking death. Alright. Well, there's only one way to go, ladies and gentlemen. It's across a gigantic ass sword. There are so many things that want this fucking man dead, it's not even funny. Oh my god, this reminds me so much of Harry Potter. It so does. All right. Hey, I would have fucked the Oracle. Just saying. Okay. Well, motherfucker. motherfucker. Okay, fuck you. You guys want to be bitches? I treat you like fucking bitches. You guys wanted this, so I'm giving it to you. You guys, you're gonna fucking eat it and you're gonna fucking like it. Fucking eat it, motherfucker, eat it. Climb it. Oh my god, really? You caused this. You reap what you sow. That is all. Okay. How many deaths in these corridors? I'll take and I'll take. All right. Oh my god, really? Okay, come on! Okay. Okay. Bitch. Oh my god, really? Really? Okay. You are not gonna play privy to me. Come on! Long enough. Now eat the fucking sword. You're gonna eat this fucking sword and you're gonna fucking like the fucking sword. You wanna be a bitch? I'll treat you like a bitch. Bitch. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay. Assholes. What the fuck are you gonna do with those? Bitch. Try me. What's wrong with you? Still trying. That was a good try, though. In all seriousness, that was a good try. I hate the sewage system. I'm pretty sure he really does not care for the sewage system. Thank you. Oh god, now I'm getting tired. Oh, sweet lord. Well, damn. The road to Athens. Let's see, is this motherfucker still going? He's still going. The battle for Athens rages. The minions of Ares are dismaying the troops of the Oracle. It is only a matter of time before the city falls. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. We basically spent one full day in Athens, so... Well, one full day is basically just a lot of fucking death. Doesn't that fucking suck donkey dick? Anyway, till then, ladies and gentlemen, I do hope you guys have a wonderful day, and thank you so much for watching. I love you guys to pieces, but it's time for us to end off. Today, what we have in store is we have Super Mario World and, Super Mario World and One Piece Grand Adventure. I keep on forgetting. So, ladies and gentlemen, I do appreciate you guys joining me, but it's time for us to end. So, be sure to catch those later videos. I can guarantee you, you're not going to want to miss what we have in store. Anyway, on the left-hand side of the... I keep on forgetting what I'm doing, which is kind of stupid. Anyway, if you guys did not know my outro by now, I'm about to teach it to you. But if you do, you are a loyal Dragonling. Shout out to the heavens, shout out to the rooftops, shout out from every way you can, because you are a loyal Dragonling. This is our anthem and you know the drill. But please do not come to me when the cops call, as why a man sells a woman is on their roof, yelling and screaming about subscribe buttons and dragons, I cannot help you there. But I can send you a lovely bouquet of roses inside the asylum, so don't miss out. Anyway, on the left-hand side of the screen at the last 20 seconds, there'll be the last episode of God of War. I said to go checking it out and seeing what we had in store. It was a really fun episode, so go, I guess, you shouldn't be missing it, if it was that fun. So click it so you do not miss it. Also on the right, there'll be the subscribe button. I said to click it and join, because we do something like this every single day. So there's no reason why you should not be clicking. Anyway, till then, ladies and gentlemen, good gaming, happy hunting, and I'll see all you Dragonlings back inside the world of God of War. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys.